the cult awareness network goes after him. So he has to leave LA in the middle of the night, and he moves to Texas. And so he sets up shop in Texas.
How are they not going to find him in Texas?
Change his name again. This is the
90s. Pre-internet.
Pre-internet. 90s, bro. Yeah. This is the 90s, right? Starts the cult in like 81. So in the early 90s, there's these weirdos splashing around in Barton Springs holding hands with this guy who wears Speedos and an eyeliner. Like, what the fuck?